Hi, this is Aishwarya Rai Bachchan, and you're watching Bollywood Hangama with me and Farid.
And he has said that, and it's your finest performance ever. Idam taza taza hai. This is like absolutely
taza taza. Thank you. It's a my God. It has a lot of facts that are documented. And फिर भी यहाँ एक opportunity था कि उन्हें human story दर्शाना था और to show that journey of the family in script form where there is there's so much natural drama already and so much intensity and yet to not make it just seem cinematic for the sake of it was क्योंकि I felt somewhere you know our paths had crossed. Sarabjit के लिए दलवीर जी was you know working on a petition some about 10 years ago. It had reached me as well and I had also signed for it. And to learn 3 years ago that you know love, amazing conviction, amazing strength to go from day to day and that spirit I felt deserved to be saluted, deserved to be recognized. And deserved to give hope to a lot of people who continue on their day-to-day, whatever your fights be, whatever your struggles be. It is important to recognize the spirit of that leader. And I'm glad I've done this for multiple reasons. But more personal, more personal to begin with. I believe I answered that with Iruvar.
You've answered that with many.
You've answered that with many films.
I've hoped,
but it's interesting how it kind of crops up again and still, you know, everybody first talk about their parent, which, so if God's grace, some of this has worked genetically, I'm thankful. On the other hand, I'm grateful that filmmakers throughout my career have brought such incredible work my way. I used to say it in jest when log kehte the ki, how come you for this role? Matlab, you are basically questioning the director's intelligence, no? And these are very intelligent directors. So, I think if they have chosen me, it's very reassuring and gratifying. Right. And at the same time, it propels the student in me to want to deliver my best each time. Mm. I've had the opportunity of working with great talent throughout my career. I probably have enjoyed the mix. And that has liberated me from the predictable course. Right. But I did try and, you know, diversify with doing cinema from different parts of India, doing different languages, doing it in English, not do the predictable, but do something a little with the kind of opportunities, rejected opportunities in both parts of the world, if it meant gloriously glamorous and still chosen a kind of cinema that would give me the opportunity discover something new and give my audience something new. And I'm glad of the choices because somewhere there has been an incredible payoff. Whether or not I have the box office records in terms of validation, so many years in the business to still feel there's still so much more one can deliver. But to not feel jaded is a great, greatly liberating creative experience. And in this film too, to have I think because that's been my approach, I could naturally dive into working on the apparent in terms of the external, the look of Dalbir with Uma. If I have a few lines I've had since 23 or minute, but let's enhance it, like let's really add age to that. Let's work with how even at times emoting and completely distorting the face and what comes with that. Let's put material there that will exaggerate it and exaggerate age. Pigmentation, freckles, change the color of the eyes. They just work on the hair aging. Let's work on the weight gain in a natural way. Not ki ek chapter khatam, ek chapter shuru. Jo kai baar cinema mein hota hai ki you'll suddenly see this obvious transition in terms of time. But we build it in gradually. Ki wo pata bhi nahi lagta ki kahan kab thode hips bade, kahan haath bade, kahan feet ka weight bada. It's under Indian clothes. So obvious नहीं है लेकिन है. When you have that getting ready time ना, वहीं पे हम character बन जाते हैं. Then go going on set, I mean, mom will tell you, very hard, 2 takes max. Ek take or 2 take mein kaam hoke aage badhte the. It's all in like, because we packed in a lot into every take. We wanted to make this film in a certain budget. There's a certain time frame in which we needed to do this film. And ye choti film nahi hai, bahut badi. To ye sab karne samay, we had to work on it all. Respecting all these factors, and Kiran ji has also done a fantastic job behind the camera to be able to do justice to what
with the enormous people that you have. It's like you're as if you belong to that country.
I'm very grateful for the love I've received for all these years from everywhere. Jo yahan hai, jo Videsh mein hai bhi, lekin people even beyond the human spirit does that. We have the capacity to engage each other. We have the capacity to love each other, to connect with each other, irrespective of your nationality. And I have had the blessing of experiencing so much love over all these years. And I've always said it that I feel like I just belong to a larger family. I see that reflection in the love towards me and my family before I got married, my maiden family, my family after. Of course, it's a family that the world would bring. My daughter receives blessings and so much love. We feel we just belong to this large family all over the world, and I'm extremely grateful for that blessing.
Great. Now, you have this dialogue that...
It was a surreal experience, I tell you, because gates खुले हैं, पाकिस्तान दिखाई दे रहा है,
जी,
लोग एक ही हैं, और ना कि मैं वो शाम की बात नहीं कर रही हूँ, जबकि वो प्रोग्राम चल रहा है, तब भी, उस वक्त भी, I had just finished meeting all the families of the BSF here, and it was before about an hour before the program was to begin. That day we had to wrap and come back to another shoot, so I couldn't stay on to watch it, which I wanted to at some point. I've heard about it, I've seen clips, obviously I've seen how amazing that entire, and they do it in good spirit, you know, who kicks higher and all of that. Lekin us beech main jab chal rahi thi, main mujhe wo pyar dono taraf se utna hi mila. Main is taraf bhi dekh rahi hu, namaste kar rahi hu, pyar de rahi hu, respond kar rahi hu. और इस तरफ जब पलट के मैंने देखा तो उतना ही प्यार मिल रहा था. Acknowledging, screaming, giving their love, and I'm thinking this is so surreal. These are meant to be enemy states. These are meant to be countries that don't get on with each other, but we're one. And we do all that. We smile and we sing. They call each other हमारे भाई उस तरफ.
बिल्कुल.
And yet, at the unfortunate time, they have to literally wield weapons across the border on each other. I mean, maybe we are creative people, but you keep wondering about this test of humanity, of people, name of politics. But that is something that holds true not just for our country, but I mean, we will always speak like this of the casualties of war in any which way, any part of the world. You pray for the day that the world can be devoid of it, and you live in that world.
Dard jo gana hai.
It's very correctly done, very sensitive, and for that I truly appreciate the efforts that have been put together. I actually like a lot of numbers in the album. Yes, Dard expresses its salamat.
Mehrba
is amazing, and it's just I think it's very correctly, sensitively crafted, and yet they're very soulful numbers. This was a family that jiske is parivar mein haste khilte din the. A normal family like any other, a nice Punjabi family that was having fun, that would celebrate, and it's there in that song, in the energy of that song.
Right.
Wo song jaise shuru hoti hai, everybody starts tapping and you feel the spirit and you enjoy that full Punjabiyat.
Bilkul.
And it just went like that, just vanished overnight from a family. जब कहते हैं कि जब एक वो पूनम जब छोटी है वो कहती है फाट फाट इन्नी आवाज एंड इन्नी आवाज है जी सर हाँ ये दिवाली है बेटा एंड जी सर यहाँ पटाखे फोड़ते हैं मिठाइयाँ खाते हैं और एक दूसरे के घर जाते हैं एंड बेचारी बच्ची पूछती है कि हम भी एंड द फैमिली सेज हाँ हम भी वे यू रियलाइज द फैमिली द टू वुमेन सेड दैट वी ऑल टेक लाइफ फॉर ग्रांटेड. And a lot of people have a lot of struggles.
Absolutely. You have Air Dilay Mushkil as well. So looking forward to that. Karan Johar film, and you'll have all the razzmatazz and all the glamour that
different,
people...
Different, yeah. It's different. Like, usme bhi it's different. It's okay. Not regular. And that's interesting again. You'll see it. And, well, at this point, these are the films that are done. And as I always say, I let the teams announce the work ahead. There have been scripts that have been given a nod to.